Summery Episode 88 Clues. The crew of the Enterprise are knocked out after passing through a wormhole. Afterwards, Commander Data begins to act suspiciously, prompting the command staff to wonder if he has been compromised. I hope you like the new makeover. Please like, subscribe, and comment on this episode. All the best. DarMok.
And you ain't here on a visit. Now, what do you know about my money?
Your money?
The money he stole!
You stole his money?
Don't listen to him, Gloria. He's lying.
Now, I'm gonna get some action. Or else.
And this is what you do for fun?
It's a mystery. Who is this man? Who killed him? Where's the money he was talking? It's a mystery. Now we have to go search for clues.
Ah, and that's fun.
That's fun.
Careful, Captain. The stun effect from the wormhole was relatively severe.
Apparently so. For how long were we unconscious?
Approximately 30 seconds.
You said we were unconscious for 30 seconds?
Correct.
Then why do these show a full day's growth?
I have never known Data to tell a lie. And yet.
We were out for longer than 30 seconds, Captain. A lot longer.
Someone has reset the clock.
If that's the good news, what's the bad news?
That Data and I are the only ones aboard this ship capable of doing it.
It is a mystery, Captain.
That is an understatement, Data. Being examined by Commander LaForge.
As you wish, Captain.
Will you escort Commander Data to engineering?
I know the way, sir.
Everyone aboard the Enterprise has lost an entire day. As the mystery of what actually occurred during those missing hours continues to deepen, so do my doubts about Commander Data.
It just seems like you're not being completely honest with this, Data. I'm your friend, and if there's something wrong, I want you to tell me. Maybe I can help.
I cannot tell you anything beyond what I have already stated.
A warrior does not complain about physical discomfort. But the captain ordered us to report anything out of the ordinary.
Are you in pain? How did this happen?
There are very few individuals on board who could have broken my wrist. Commander Data is one of those individuals.
I can't accept that explanation.
Well, he does possess the speed and the strength.
Granted. But I'm beginning to suspect that Commander Data is refusing to cooperate because he believes that he is acting in the best interests of the Enterprise. Look at the clues. Dr. Crusher's incubation experiment, computer clock, transporter trace. All indicate the existence of a missing day. Lieutenant Worf's broken wrist would seem to suggest that we were awake and aware for that day. Possibly in a struggle for our lives.
The fact that we're still alive suggests we might have won.
Not necessarily, Doctor. Data's behavior would seem to suggest that we did not. Why else would he be willing to sacrifice his career rather than tell the truth?
But maybe by uncovering all this, we run the risk of upsetting the stalemate. Maybe we should leave well enough alone.
Possibly, Number One, and I will be prepared to live with the mystery. But Data's role in this must be ascertained, or he'll never be trusted with Starfleet duty again. Ensign, take us back to the scene of the crime, the T-Tauri system. Warp 2.